I'm Jennifer Crompton at a cemetery in Raymond, where a family believes that their father, Howard Felch, was buried in 1994. Right after he died, the family moved away, and now nearly 20 years later, their mother has passed away, and they'd like to fulfill her wishes of having her buried next to her husband. The problem is, there's no record that he's here at all. The town can't find a deed that shows that they purchased a lot, and they never bought a stone to mark it. So, where is Howard Felch, and will he be reunited with his wife? We'll have more on the story tonight, beginning at 5 on WMUR-TV and here on WMUR.com.